The United States is looking at all options regarding the situation in Syria. We're working with our allies and with the international community.
A limited cruise missile strike that is aiming to deter and degrade the Syrian regime's capabilities. There are four destroyers in the Eastern Mediterranean that are equipped with Tomahawk cruise missiles.